detected an anomaly. Probe launched. Something on our sensors.
Thank you. completed.
Detected. Probe launched. I have found something.
forces detected.
Reserves at 50%. Anomaly detected. Launching probe. Scans have found something.
Ahead. Extraction complete. roadmap leading to the main Prothean ruins. Dr. Aloy and I agree that this must remain a secret at all costs. I will not allow another Eden Prime to occur. The Geth, the Reapers, all of them, they must be stopped.
Now.
anomaly detected. Probe launched. Something on our sensors. Anomaly detected. Probe launched. I have found something.
barrier strength beyond conventional weapon capability. Recommend disabling power sources.
Must have been indoctrinated by the Reapers. I found him sending our data to a Geth ship. I won't be responsible for another Geth attack, another Eden Prime. I've silenced Aloy forever.
Now what's this?
It's too late for me. They're still in my head, stealing my thoughts. I can't keep them out. I've got no choice but to destroy this relic. And myself.
Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal.
So, Hadley, how are you gonna spend your next furlough?
You really think we'll have another shore leave?
Of course. Shepard's forming the best team this galaxy has ever seen. We're gonna kick some ass.
I'm sure you're right, Matthews.
Commander.
I assume everything is going well up here?
Shh.
Joker?
I can tell when it's listening.
I am always listening, Mr. Moreau.
I know.
That's it for now.
See you, Commander.
I bumped into Zaid recently. Quite the character. Given how much violence and destruction that man's seen, he's surprisingly well-adjusted. Still, I wouldn't want to be alone with him. Anyway, what's up?
Is there anything I should know?
Nothing right now. Anything else, Commander?
That'll be all.
Take care.
Commander, can I help you with something?
I'm more interested in just talking for a bit.
Already? I'm not big on forcing these talks, Shepard. Let's do this later.
We'll talk later.
Commander.
Shepard, how can I help?
Any ideas on other ways to prepare for the Collectors?
Sorry, have done what I can. Focusing on studying Collector tech now.
Have you got a minute to talk?
Perhaps later. Trying to determine how Scale Itch got onto Normandy. Sexually transmitted disease only carried by Varen. Implications unpleasant. Anything else?
I'll let you work.
We'll be here if you need me.
Had a meal that good in a long time.
I didn't think Rupert had it in him.
How can I help you, Commander?
I won't take any more of your time.
Back to work.
Commander, what can I do for you?
Anything I should know regarding the Normandy?
The crew's working well, and the ship appears to be performing to specifications.
You have a minute, Miranda?
There's a lot to do, Shepard. Maybe another time.
I'll let you work.
Of course, Commander.
Shepard, need me for something?
Have you got any upgrade ideas for the Normandy's weapon systems?
My current upgrades are working pretty well. That's about the best I can do.
Have you got a minute?
Can it wait for a bit? I'm in the middle of some calibrations.
Talk to you later, Garrus.
I'll be here if you need me.
What's this area of the ship?
The gunnery control station. The ship's batteries are controlled from here. The Combat Information Center operators send targeting information here. The CIC decides who to shoot. Gunnery control decides how to shoot.
Thank you.
How may I help you, Commander?
I'll see you later, Doctor.
Commander.
What's this? That's all for now.
Logging you out, Shepard.
What's wrong?
They lost contact with New Canton. Might be the Collectors.
Did your family get out of there?
I don't know. There's no communications yet.
I'm sure they're safe. You'll see. I was just thinking about you. Edie has a wicked sense of humor. Or I should say, a really funny lack of one. Sometimes she seems like a person. But when it comes down to it, I can't get past her being a computer. This one security guy keeps staring at me. I think his name is Bert. I'm used to being watched by security, but they're usually staring at my eyes or watching my hands. I might have to start cloaking through the CIC from now on. I usually travel hidden away in cargo bays. It's nice to be able to look out a window for a change. Come back later. I'm sure I'll have more to talk about.
Garrus put some crazy tech into the main guns. It's almost doubled their power draw.
They seem pretty wicked.
Indeed. Don't worry. A few tweaks to the forward capacitors, and the balance is back in line. What can we do for you, Commander?
Carry on.
Will do, Commander.
Back for another lesson. Ever been to a Batarian prison? They don't trust you enough to sell you into slavery. That's where they send you. In there you got two choices. Bash your head open on the wall, or kill everyone between you and the exit. I knew this girl once, Asari. Good head on her shoulders. We had this whole thing going, until she sold me out to the Blood Pack. Put a sour note on the relationship. I should let you go. Talk more later, Shepard.